when they're talking about.
What do you think, man? I mean, it looks like Canelo Golovkin kind of threw a monkey wrench on that for the time being. But I mean,
is that gonna happen though?
I don't know. I think it is, but I'm not so sure when, man.
Well, I'm not gonna be interested in watching that. I'd rather watch the Triple G and Canelo.
You would rather watch Triple G than Canelo? Okay. Why is that?
Why? Because it's a big fight. It's a big fight for boxing, and ain't nobody gonna watch.
Mayweather-McGregor's a big fight, too.
It's a big fight,
this
but...
It's gonna break... It could break the pay-per-view record.
Could, but it's gonna be an easy fight for Mayweather.
Yeah.
Everybody knows where it's gonna go.
Does that go for boxing? Is that bad, man? Because Oscar De La Hoya recently stated his opinion, you know, telling the fans to somewhat of a boycott. What did you make of his letter if you got a chance to read it, man, at his point of view?
I didn't.
He kind of felt that, you know, boxing's at a good point right now. The big fights are happening.
Mayweather's fucking it up by fighting Conor.
Because he's going to bring it back to, like, kind of when he fought Pacquiao and boxing in a real bad place.
Well, I don't think he's fucking it up. I think he's bringing more people because he's bringing the UFC fans. Boxing fans, you know, everybody's gonna watch it. So I feel like he's doing a great job at it. Anyway,
what do you tell the UFC fans, man, that are gonna buy it?
Yo, hope y'all ready to watch your boy lose.
Yeah,
he's gonna lose.
What do you think of McGregor, though, man? Just outside of this fight in general, what's your opinion on him?
I give him props for, like, I never met him, but I give him props for, like, trying to step up to fight Mayweather.
A lot of people compare him to, like, Mayweather, but he's in the UFC, kind of.
Well, in the UFC, maybe, but not in the boxing game.
Do you think UFC can dominate the pay-per-view, man, as time goes on? Because they're getting pay-per-view, better pay-per-view buys than boxing, you know?
But, I think there's more boxing fans than UFC fans, though.
Yeah.
So, I don't think they'll be number one in, like, boxing number one compared to them.